Hey, good morning, everybody. Welcome back to Subnautica. I'm Flinger Foo, and today, you know what? It's just a nice, wonderful morning, stretching out here on the top of Live Pod 5, right? This is 5. Yeah, Live Pod 5. All right. So we have our new sea moth, and we haven't even actually taken it anywhere. But I have something I want to make first, because we're going to be exploring a little bit, so I made sure that I was going to make, or that I was, wiring kit. What do I need for a wiring kit? Alright, so, I need silver ore. Alright, let me go get some silver ore. So, I feel I'm going to be exploring a little bit, so I went ahead and I made up another battery, another power cell. Yeah. So, hey, yeah, we're gonna take out the sea moth, and we're gonna go see what we can see in the sea, right? Right? You're with me on this, right? All right, let's go see. Because, you know, I mean, I have already explored quite a bit of this game, but that I still, you know, it's early enough in this playthrough, and I'm really, really enjoying it so far. It's a lot scarier than I'm used to be, but I mean, that's okay. Alright, so let's get personal rebreather. It's a box. Am I supposed to put a box in my head? Well, it's on there. Alright. And also, I was going to, let's see, equipment. What do I need? Radiation suit. Alright, radiation suit takes 2 fiber mesh and 2 lead. I'm not sure if I'm ready for that yet. I mean, I might be. I think I have 1 fiber mesh. Maybe. I no longer have a fiber mesh. I need to go get fiber mesh. What does it take again for fiber mesh? Let's see. 2 creep vine samples. Alright, so I need 4 creep vine samples. Hey, inventory secured. Thanks, buddy. Alright, so let's get out here. I need creep vine samples, which are number with the knife. Alright. and I'm not sure which direction I want to go. Maybe I'll go south. Maybe I'll just go looking for different wrecks. I don't know. We'll figure out where we're going to end up at. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, there we go. And I should have some lead. So, but I need to get this up there before. Thank you. Alright, gotta grab a peeper. Gotta have a, you know, a Fred come and join me. Alright, on this journey. Because Fred, you know, Fred, I mean, he's our buddy, and he helps us, and he keeps us warm, and we cuddle with him while we're out and about. And then when we get home, we get to cook him. Alright, and that, he's pretty tasty. Alright, so, do I have any salt? I think I need salt. Let me get some salt. Alright. Because this Fred, you know, we're gonna, he's gonna come out with us, but he's gonna be salted first, so he's not gonna be alive. I know, that's dark and creepy. Alright, sorry Fred, it's for the best. Didn't I just have a peeper? I just had a peeper. Wait, that's one I already had made. Where did Fred go? Did he, like, jump ship? He knew we were gonna cook him. He knew we were talking about him, so he took off. All right. Hey, there's another Fred. We can go get him. Grab his buddy. He'll probably jump ship, too.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thanks, Bob. All right. Let's see. Lead is right there. 1, 2. All right. Let's grab some lead. And then we're gonna go up here, and we're gonna make our radiation suit. And I'm not sure, you know, what that's gonna, you know, maybe we should go to the other life pod, but I'm not sure if there's Reapers over there. I mean, I don't know, with this new AI and all sorts of new stuff, I'm not sure if I want to take the chance yet. I think maybe I'll just wait until I have a Cyclops or something and go up there, but I don't even know where the Cyclops stuff is anymore. I mean, I remember in my first playthrough, the Cyclops, it took forever to find that thing. And by the time I had found it, I was just sick of looking for the Cyclops stuff. And then, hey, radiation suit, radiation gloves. Okay, so I have the radiation suit there. I have the helmet there. So let's just pop that off. Pop on the helmet for now. And then we have the gloves. Okay, so now we have the full radiation gear. All right. And I was also taking a look at this. It's been a while. And the welder, there we go, magnesium. You know, and I was racking my brain trying to figure out where I got magnesium before, but you know, I just can't remember. So, you know, it's gonna have to wait. I mean, I know that if the Seamoth gets damaged.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thanks, Bob. She sounds different when we're out here. When the Seamoth gets damaged, that. Is my headlights on or no? Oh, there they are. I left the lights on, so now it's down 5%. When the Seamoth gets damaged, if you don't have a welder, you're pretty much SOL. So. Oh, what is this? Oh, it's just. Okay. So I need to be very careful until I can find me some magnesium. So yeah. So we're gonna go out here, past the red shelf and the little hole fish on the side. Oh, what is this? Is this something already? Hello, Mr. Sandshark. You just keep your distance, all right, dude? Oh, I'm gonna have to cut this one, huh? Let's see. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Oh. Huh. I saw a box around here. Did you guys see that? It was a fragment box. Oh, you're right up there. Hey, dude. What is beating me up? There's two of them up there. Hey guys, how you doing? Don't tell me I have to rebind that key as well. But I'm gonna get this egg because I don't know what that is. What is this? Nothing there. As the reef backs mate above us. Whoa, hey! More? Oh, which ones are these? Oh, these are Reginalds. These are the good guys.
New creature discovered.
Yeah, hey! How you doing, buddy? You can be Fred, too.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Let's get inside here. Let's get some oxygen, listen to these guys beat against the hull a little bit. Alright, and then we'll circle around. Then we'll bang off the ground, and then we'll circle around a little bit and see if we can find a way in. Oh, there's one. I see it. Turn those off. Reginald, I didn't want you. Hey. Where's my knife? Where is my knife? Seriously? Reginald ate my knife. Alright, so what do we got in here? What is this? Oh, you're not. Ah, dude, really? If that Reginald hadn't eaten my knife, you would be in such sorry shape right now. Alright. I don't think there's anything in there. Maybe I should put up a beacon here because maybe come back later when I cut that. I don't know. Hey, dude. Have fun pounding on the glass. Alright, so, well, which way did we come from? We came from... Where's the Aurora? I'm not gonna bang into one of these guys, am I? Hello! That was fun! Hey, let's do that again. Hey, look at that! Alright! Okay, so there's the Aurora. So I can go down this way. Oh, here's the wreck. Alright. And we'll just go... We'll go hang out down this way. Go see what we can see. See if we can find anything. Alright, and there's the way to the wreckage. Okay, I'm following you. And we don't want any of those floaters on us. Those things will... They'll destroy the sea moth. If those rocks collide with us, yeah, they'll break us. So we don't like them. They're kind of not nice. Sand shark. I'm not seeing any fragments. Are you guys seeing fragments? Are they only in the wrecks at all? That would really suck. Alright, so let's get over this way. Alright, here's the wreckage. Right here. Alright, and I think I've found everything inside of here, and I don't want to do a third episode on this one. So I am going to go look around, but I'm going to cut the camera, and then we will go look for another wreck after this. But yeah. Alright, so I will see you guys in a bit, alright? If I see anything cool, I will bring you back, though. Alright, see ya. Okay, picture frame. I gotta get this one, alright? I mean, picture frame. It was in the wreck. It's kind of cool. Alright. Alright, now looking down here. Okay. Sea moth. Alright, gonna die if I don't get... out here soon. Alright, so I think that's it. So I get stuck. And there's my sea moth. So I will bring you guys back, and we're going to go exploring a little bit more. Alright, and we're going to turn left. Left, and we're going to go a little bit. Oh, that's where my pod's at. So we'll go down this way a little bit. Oh, what's this? Oh, man, what's this? Oh, just one of those floater rocks, huh? Hello? Dude, go away, man. This would be so much easier to see if it wasn't dark. Maybe I should pick up that beacon. I don't need it over there anymore. Really? Maybe I'll have to swing back by there and pick that up. Oh, what is this? Oh, this is the blood kelp. Can't go explore that yet. It's too deep down for me. Oh, hey, Mr. Reapback. How you doing? You're kind of low. I don't think I've ever seen them that low. Oh, this is one of those. Oh, this has got those whip vines and stuff in it. Oh, see these guys right here, right on the side? As soon as you pop out, they will get you. And it hurts. Quite a bit, actually. Alright, so I'm just gonna be out here looking around. If I find anything cool, I will bring you back. Alright, so I'll see you guys in a bit. See you then. Seamoth upgrade console fragment? Sure, I'll take
it. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Alright, you see me jump back in really quick? Yeah, there's a whole ton of sand sharks out here. Getting down kind of deep. You guys hear that? Sound like a Leviathan in the distance. I do not want to deal with one of those. No, I'm getting out of here. Ooh, that stuff is scary. Detecting multiple Leviathan life forms. No, I do not want to deal with them. Alright. Whoa. Oh, yeah. I mean, I wanted those things, but no. Alright, so I will bring you guys back. Alright, see you then. Oh, and look at this. These caves, you have to take a look at these things. If you haven't seen them before, oh my gosh, they're so amazing. Look at this. There's just a huge world down here. It is so cool. Look at this. It's just absolutely amazing. And it's so dark. And the bioluminescence, it just looks... Oh, sheesh. Alright. Alright, so I can't go down there yet. I want to take a look and see what's on the edge here. Let's see. Okay, and that's how you get out. Okay. Alright, where was that? One, there it is. Unique power. Oh, that's nice. Yeah. Those big mushrooms down there, if you read that, where it said the microcosms, they have the worms that come out of them with the big pointy teeth that come out and they stick the pointy teeth in you and then they drain your blood and it really hurts. And yeah, it's really, really bad. And I don't want to deal with them yet. It's still really early in the game, so you know, I'm going to come out. And yeah, ooh. Oh, this is that one I already found with the other reef backs. Oh, this was just right next to it.
Mild dehydration detected.
Thanks, Bob.
Take recommended.
All right. Let's come over here. All right, so there's that. Let's come up. Alright. Let's go see what we can find down this way. Hold on, let me pop out really quick.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Thanks! Alright. There's more reef backs down here. I mean, these guys just look so cool. I mean, they're just amazing looking. What's over here? What is this stuff? Can't get it. Red wort. What is this? Limestone. Copper. Okay. Let's see. This is just salt everywhere. Huh. Now I'm only at 47 meters. So I have a little bit of wiggle room here. This is the Grand Reef, isn't it? And it just keeps going and going and going. It's so cool. But I'm gonna get up to the top. See what I can see. Yep. Hey, look at this. This is something that is wicked cool. Look at this. And we're gonna head there. Now that we have some stuff. Yeah, let's head up here. Now, I'm not sure if they added some baddies here. I would imagine they probably did. But I'm gonna risk it. There's just too much cool stuff here. I mean, look at this. Dry land. Alright. We made it to dry land. Look at that, people. Oh, what is this? Out here. Salt. Okay. And we don't have a knife, so that's a bad thing. But we have a scan. I'm not sure how good of a thing that is. Alright, so hey, let's take a look. See what all they've added. Oh, hey. Hey. And I can't believe that thing took our knife. Faint energy signals on the surface of the island. Okay. Can I take out the flippers? Will that make me move a little faster? No. Oh, Bulba Tree. I remember these. Hey! Look at this stuff. Alright, well, hey, I'm gonna be out here scanning some stuff. There's some cool stuff on this island. I will bring you guys back to see. Alright? So I'll bring you guys back once I find it. I have to remember where it's at. Where is that stuff? Alright. So, I'll see you guys in a bit. Okay, hey, look. I found a power transmitter. And my hand disappeared. Oh, there it is. My hand's back! I have my hand back. Hey, cool. Got the power transmitter. No clue what that does. But you know what? It should be awesome. Let's see what else we got up here. And I'm just scouring this whole area. Because there used to be just tons and tons of stuff up here. I'm not sure if there is anymore. Because I'm not seeing anything. But, I mean, I know there's the observatory up on the top, and it looks like that's still there, but it doesn't look like anything else is still here. So. But, yeah, I mean, look at this. This is just amazingly cool looking. And even the bioluminescence, it still shows up here. What's this? Nothing. Ooh. I like that tree. Oh, you can't. Oh, man, that would be cool. I really like those trees. Alright. So, getting over here. Oh, I think I might see something. Yeah, right here. These grow beds. These things are amazing. Exterior grow bed. Yeah. Give me. Thank you. I like this stuff. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah. All right. What do we got here? Marble melon plant. All right. I already have that. What was that? Hey. Oh, yeah, and you can pick these and eat them. It's kind of cool. I mean, look at this. Oh, yeah. Food and water right there. It's good stuff. Chinese potato. Okay. I guess I wasn't the first human to be here. Okay. So can I eat them? Yep. Thank you. All right. And there's more over there. And I already have these grow beds. So, yeah. All right. Well, I'm going to work my way up to the top. Up there. See if I can, at least. And then there's a path that goes up. There's a path that goes up this way. Okay, there's one there, and there's one there. And then, if I remember right, there was one down below. But I'm not seeing the down below one. All right, so I will bring you guys back when I get up there. I'll see you in a bit. All right, so I finally made it up to the top, and it is pitch dark out here. Oh my gosh. I don't have a flashlight or anything. But hey, here's a bulkhead. All right. And I hope that I can find the multi-purpose room somewhere on this island. That would be really cool. Alright. Let me in. Alright. What do we got here? Plant pot 2. Alright, I'll take it. That one took a while. Small marble melon. Alright. See, anything up here? No. What about here? No. Right here? No. Yes. Oh, observatory! Yes, please! Observatory, they... If they still do it where they took stalker teeth to make, it's kind of cool, but, you know... Right, what's this? Acquired. Oh. Habitation location. All right. Integrating new PDA data. Alright, I'm gonna have to look at that here in a little bit. Alright! But this one's gonna go, this episode's going on kinda long, so I think I'm gonna break it down, the second half of the island, in the second little bit. So hey, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow we will finish looking, scouring this island. Alright, hopefully we'll find all the rest of the stuff, and until then, this is Flinger Foo. Take it easy, everyone.